Rifles too?
That's
not what I said. Listen, I saw the opportunity. I'm gonna take that joke 100%.
Oh yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you. Three! Special mode. Choose your character.
Thank you. Yeah.
defeated.
Yourself.
Hey,
Character.
Yeah, here we go. Pit. Pit. Mr. Game & Watch. Pit.
Mr. Game & Watch.
Mr. Game & Watch. Mr. Game & Watch. Wario. Mr. Game & Watch. Mr. Game & Watch. Mr. Game & Watch. Mr. Game & Watch.
Three,
No contest.
Wario!
3, 2, 1, go!
Yeah, no, my, not just my character, like, the way I need to play is... Oh, Professor, that's what I'm doing.
Choose your character. Okay, it's fine. Okay, okay. We needed to commentate this because we didn't know. They can probably hear us, right? Is that what I'm assuming?
Can you guys hear us?
Cool. Cool.
All right. Insane. Okay. Okay, nice. I feel like, okay, so as a connoisseur of amiibo tournaments, DDD is actually a really good pick for the same reason he's really good against amiibos. All you have to do is hold forward and F tilt. Oh, nope, see, that's the problem. He tried F smash instead of F tilt. That's all you have to do.
Are they not allowed to jump?
Oh.
No, so Chief rolled all the way to ledge, and if you know you're all the way to ledge and you hear the effect of getting hit, you can actually jump and just go up. Yeah. Unless you surpass your ACB, which you're not going to go past your ACB, so you're never going to reverse it, so you just hold, you know, start jumping and go and roll and get back to stage.
Yeah, the best way to situate yourself is to just roll off to the ledge. Making a bit of a comeback here, though. Was down 3 sucks to 1, but now has a sizable lead.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh. Okay, now it's getting bottom.
There it is. Alright. This is honestly the hypest double grinds possible.
I mean, unfortunately.
Yeah. Game
5.
Oh
no, fortunately, I love doubles. I love doubles.
Yeah, yeah, we love doubles. Represent. Bring doubles to your locals. Show up for side brackets. Honestly, they should have done 10 stocks.
What's good, Taco? How we doing, bro?
Hear me out. 10 stocks, best of 1, crew battle. Not crew battle. What's it called in here? All-star? A-Ram? A-Ram. All random. FD. 10 stock. Best of 1. Ooh, the switcher.
No, go back. We're not done with that topic. We're not done with that. What did you say?
I think Samus is a great pick here.
You're so good about switching conversations.
I've never switched conversations before.
Okay.
That's a nice hat you got. What? You guys can stream. You can see the cat occasionally. Who do you have it for game 10 or whatever game 5 plus however many was at set 1? And what do we think of the Samus switch? Is Zard, like, it's a war of F.
I don't think so.
It's a war of F tilt versus charge shot. And, like, that's just the two types you play, right? Tom's, yeah. This is what Tom needs. But the ability to just clank with Samus. Oh my god, he recovered. What is this surprise nobody that this is Toma's best possible game mode? Like, of all the people I had to pick in this entire building that'd be good at this game mode, Toma is definitely up there. Oh, it's working so far. Let's go, Toma.
Is that Toma?
It's his tag. Yep. Rolls all the way over. 2 projectiles.
Wait, he can see. Wait a minute, what? What is going on?
Toma's right here.
Oh.
Toma, keep charging. Oop. He has the shield out and ready.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
So, you can jump over the projectiles, right? But if you're jumping... Oh my god, he can recover too. If you're jumping, you can't F tilt and walk the forward. So you have to either, like, try and guess where they are and space the nairs. Also, Toma's made it to 64, which I think is the highest percent we've seen all day here. Blindfolded, doubles, grants, hog, burn, 5.23.
What are they saying to each other?
Instructions. They're telling each other.
Oh, I get it now. Oh, that's he's dead.
Nah, he can recover. Charizard just goes high. Oh, the smash. Oh, that timing was so good. The Smashville plot he didn't know was there.
Oh, no.
This
oh,
is
no.
Actually by far the... Oh,
oh no. Oh, no.
Chomba's employing the taunt tactics, very effective against blind opponents.
Yo, Samus might be broken, because if you're about to die, you just say, down me, down me, down me.
True. Or just bash double jump to the side, because you're so floaty, you're not going to die off the side. Without being able to see, it's so much harder to die off
no,
the side.
No, don't, you don't ever want to burn your jump. Oh.
Oh.
If you burn your jump, your down B cannot get in height anymore. Because it's like, you'd be losing height over time.
That's...
And when you're blind, you wouldn't be able to tell.
I don't think so.
This power shield it! They need to hit the power shield, but nah, they don't have that.
Toma confirmed greatest blindfolded doubles player of all time. Absolutely immense tier.
You know he's gonna put this on his YouTube.
Oh yeah, he has to. I mean, this is the highlight of the day.
He's just using HoG for content.
Toma's not gonna enter any other tournaments the rest of the day. He's just here when he needs to.
Good. That's good, guys. We're now gonna do rivals. I think that was it for PM. Completely, right?
I think they're doing a round robin, right? Are you guys done with P plus?
No, wait, that was pre-bracket.
That's pre-bracket. That's pre-bracket.
Pre-bracket? What time
rivals
is it?
Rivals is gonna take until 1 a.m.
What time is it?
8:30. Okay, here's the plan. We run rivals first.
No. Run rivals second, and then here's what we do. We have to have rivals on stream if it's wrapped fast enough. Never mind.
Hey, wait. Chat, do you guys want to see rivals on stream?
Can
start
I
a poll.
That?
Yeah, Pat is Mike.
But yeah, no, I guess no rivals on stream. Unless we get Artie's permission.
There's four people playing B+. We have four entrants for rivals. That's incredible. Yeah. We have the same amount of our top Rivals players as there are entrants for Peoples. Rivals is growing. Remember to support
It's already out surpassed PM.
Remember to like your local Rivals 2 stream.
I don't want to commentate this now.
You don't? Or you want to? I could be wave dashing. Actually, I'm going to see if Amari wants to play. Stream, this has been Kipper. I know nothing about anything. Goodbye.
I guess I might commentate a game. Down.
3, 2, 1, go!
Nah, I don't wanna ASR? Commentating ASR is hard because it's mostly not even commentating about habits, it's commentating about, like, what's going on for the game. There's only game plan development. I guess if you keep a character in. Okay, well, if you keep a character in, there's development, and you'll see habits. It's all good. Let's see. Huh. Falco? You kind of just cheese Falco, Zelda. No, down. You don't ever down throw. You gotta up throw. Up throw's free. Spam dash check. Oh, I didn't know Tom knew how to CC laser. It's cool. Nice. Okay, nice. That's Hill. Okay, actually, you know what's crazy? I think Chief Falco might do work. I lied. He's saying sniped. No, ASTI. Yeah, I'm so so for Tom, that's ASTI down. Alright, it's Falco's cooking. You could get cheese as Falco by a jab, F tilt, or. Why? What? What? What was the point of that? Sure. A nice up smash. Unfortunately, I don't know if Chief has ever played Squirtle. So Toma's just gonna, you know, spacing out his moves. Nice. Okay, nice. Oh. Little butterfly. That's adorable. And they blow up the butterfly. Nice. Stick. Miss. Oh, and then up we go. I don't know what character it's gonna get at. Marv? Okay, Marv should theoretically just sweep here. Theoretically. Okay. Let's see what's wrong with this. Okay. Yoshi. No, 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 no. Oh, God. What?
The winner is Yoshi. Three, two, one, go!
So now we got Wario and Knuckles. This matchup, oh, this is Chief's Wario too. Okay, wish he should just win this. Oh, comes out with a good down air. That's respect. Nice kill. Respectable. He did it again. And just what? I guess he didn't need to want to play out Olimar, duh. Olimar's kinda hype though. Okay. And now he's just playing Ness. I don't know how this game plan's gonna look out, cause I've never seen these two play. Ness or he's just spamming down tilt. Yeah. Yeah. And he what? Sure. Okay. More down tilt. Yeah. Oh, they're offbeat. Now they're even more offbeat. They're slightly offbeat. You gotta do a countdown. Damn. Oh, someone was slightly off. This is so stupid. Yeah, this is a Hall of Gaming. I'm just gonna ignore the rest of this Diddy Ditto. This one doesn't get acknowledgement. Oh my god, he killed himself for the bit. Okay, what's the option here? Yeah, it's just quick. Oh, well, lives again.
The winner
Okay. Back to ASR again. What new stage do we got? Okay. The wacky stage of, what's the stage? Wario, or Woshi's. Tom doesn't really know what to do besides an air respectable. I've seen Chris actually play Snake before. So, I think this would be, something interesting might happen, maybe. Good kill. That's death, yeah. Tomo Snake. So Toma isn't really too familiar with PM like that. Plays it here and there, obviously, here. So I don't know if Tom knows how Ike works. He's not quick drawing. Get that smash, though. Okay, nice. Down throw. Down throw tech chases. No quick draw. Okay, no, you up throw. Up throw, up throw. There you go, get the quick draw. Oh, this is my guy. Dash hack, nice. Okay. Nice, good kill. Oh, that should be Kalinka. Oh, barely was able to live out there. Okay. Cool. Uppy. Tom's Icy's. These are something. I love down smash. Chief's playing Fox. Chief has experience in melee. Yo, how do people comment him as ASMR? You know, I'm just gonna call it ASMR, because that's how it feels, dude. I don't think ASMR is possible to commentate. They're a new character every time, habits are just broken constantly. You just have to talk about something completely different. I don't want to talk about this chain thing. That's funny. I'm not passionate about it if there's no matchup to, you know, there's no plotline to talk about. It resets every time. Okay. No kill. Pick a fire. Back to down tilts. Oh, I guess there is something you could talk about. How they played it last time. If they get it again in ASR. Or that, like... Oh, nice. Good kill. Good chase. Uh-oh. He's dead, yeah. DDD. Chris is being a memer. That felt funny. Okay.
Here we go.
All right.
One, go.
Into Meta Knight. I like Meta Knight Pip. Both sides, but personally, like, actually no. I realistically love this matchup from both sides. Obviously, Meta Knight can abuse CC a lot more than Pip, because down tilt's kind of wild, and Meta Knight just grab games. Actually, both their grab games are pretty good. Okay, nice. Good chase. I guess my grab game can lead to Morn. Okay. Yep, just gonna chase from above. Manate's really good about sharking Pit. Despite how like many resource Pit has, like Manate's still good at edgeguard now, which is crazy. No. Up air. Good stuff. And he gets his main, Link. I wonder if he can cook with this. No. Okay, nice. Nice. Chain it upwards. Why'd he go for that? I guess you know what Chris does? I notice he, like, goes for stuff that he normally wouldn't. Because he's not sure if it's safe or not to do. Okay, nice. I don't know if Peach Tom knows how to flow cancel. Oh no. Okay. Cool. Okay, that should be it for Tom, yeah. Chris wanted to go helping me, but... Okay. There's literally nothing to talk about.
Oh, there's everything to talk about. This has been ASR the whole time, right?
Yeah.
Alright, right now, what's Chief's the character right now? It's Samus. Samus. Damn it. Should've guessed one.
You know what? I didn't even think about it. You could guess. That could be like the mini game of ASR.
Oh, yeah. I did that with Artemis at Honeypot. Run Gunchu and Spicy did an ASR during pools, and we each picked a character. If the character appeared, the other person got owed a dollar. But none of them appeared.
It's only something you can do with somebody else, though.
Well, yeah, exactly, yeah.
Because it's like usually like solo commentary is fine by without characters, but
if Toma wins, we get one game to do it. Oh, okay. Well, so much for that. All right.
Yeah, we're out of here.
One, go!
Choose your character.
Go! Thank you.
Special mode. Choose your character, Link. Free for all. 3, 2, 1, go! Choose your character. Diddy Kong, Lucas, Wario. We'll be right back. Choose your character. Choose your character. Thank you.
You must have seen
I definitely, it wasn't intentional, but I...
Last smash, you didn't want to die too.
Yeah, hurry up.
The Rivals, oh, by the way. There's a shitty skin in Rivals.
There's
a skin for Rivals. Not see the correct, the place on some shit.
That's great.
Just great.
Yeah.
It's all tragic.
Oh, yeah.
I was just getting hit by it a couple times too, but I-